Thank you and welcome. I'm Julius Joseph on the Leagile Show. So if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please hit that subscribe button, like, share, and even comment on our videos. So as we promised earlier, that we'll be issuing you with some of the business related videos, some content relating to business insights. So this will be the first episode of these videos, and today we'll be checking on how to ensure your business stays open. That is just to ensure your business remains operational during this COVID-19 virus. So, is your business essential or non-essential? Remember, an essential business is that a society desperately needs to remain open. But for non-essential businesses, they can still remain open, but only if they play their cards well. So what will you do to ensure that your business continues to be operational? So the first thing, the main focus here is to focus on health and hygiene of your workplace. Kama mwanabiashara, maeneo yako ya kufanya biashara iko namna gani? Do you consider the hygiene of your workplace? So to focus on this, there are some of the things you can do. One, for a business that deals with customers on face-to-face basis, then there are other things that you need to install. For example, if you talk about the installation of glass or maybe the plastic sheets, that one can help to prevent the transmission of the virus to your customers. Also, if you talk about even the sanitizers are there. You as a business person, you need to adhere to the OSHA. You talk of OSHA guidance given by the MOH, the Ministry of Health in Kenya here. So the main focus, remember, you need to create confidence to your customers by considering or putting into consideration these health and hygiene factors. Then what again can you do? Remember, if you will not be able to install this glass or what you call plastic sheets, you can still just implement the use of what? The guidance issued by the Ministry of Health. That is still possible. It's not a must. If one cannot work, then you need to look for an alternative. Then again, for you to ensure your business remains open, what you need to do is to get the message out. What effort do you put as a business to fight the virus? So in this scenario, then you need to have what is called anti-COVID-19 effort advertisement. But remember, advertisement always come with a cost. It is something very expensive. And this is the reason as why we need the people we call the marketing specialist to help us in this area. But remember, this effort, the effort you make as a business, should be visible to your employees. Ile tu hivyo tumeka ili pigiana na e-vaccine kama biashara, wale employees wenu, wale wafanyikazi wenu pia wanafaa kuwa wanaiona kila siku. Najua indi itakuwa inawapea ile tunaita the comfort in the business. And this can easily translate to quality into your business. Then again, remember, we'll also be checking on some of the management of finances relating to advertising. So keep in touch, subscribe still. That will be in our next episode of these videos. Then what again can you do as a business person to ensure your business remains open? The next thing is, you need to supercharge your workforce. How will you ensure this happens? This can only be done by taking into consideration some of the stakeholders of your business. People like employees, your customers. So the thing you have to do, if you are talking about supercharging, you need to organize for regular meetings whereby you can discuss the issues related to your business with your workforce. This will enable your employees now to get that comfort we are talking about. Also, through that meeting, they can be able to air some of the problems they are encountering during their work, but still in your business. Remember, such problems can only be sorted out when such meetings are well planned and well advertised to all the employees, and every employee is willing to attend and to talk freely in such a meeting. So keep in touch. Remember to subscribe to our channel, because in our next video we'll be checking on smart money management. Share these videos widely, and we'll meet you in the next video. Thank you.